Hello, friends. Today we will continue to watch the unbelievable lucky moments captured on camera. Have you encountered similar cases in real life? Please comment below. And this is the footage we have compiled. You will surely be surprised. Oh, wow. Moving in front of the visitors, the Arctic brown bear suddenly came to a stop and straightened out in front of them. Fortunately, it was not malevolent, and no one was harmed. The driver was really lucky to be able to exploit the slope and fly up to avoid the dog wandering in front of the track. That is a miracle. Well, despite being driving at high speeds, the driver was lucky to dodge a car traveling in the other way. Thank God, everything is safe. Oh God, the victim has just been forgotten by the God of Death when the glass fell from above, grazing him. Thank God, he's safe. Unbelievable. The riders lost their balance and tumbled. The blue cyclist just avoided falling off the bridge. Thank God, no one was injured as a result of the accident. The pedestrian actually just escaped death when, unfortunately, the truck lost control at very high speed and was approaching and crashing into the house next to him. Thank goodness, everyone is safe. Oh my God! When the car slid and slammed into the wall just behind him, this man was lucky to survive. Thank God he didn't get harmed. No way! How could they possibly drive through the sewage with only two logs beneath the wheel? How fortunate and great. Oh, what? Is this woman a Ghost Rider version? I can't believe what I'm seeing. At the crossroads, there is a chaotic traffic situation. Thank goodness, everyone is safe. Oh, wow. The crane driver utilized his knowledge and driving abilities to safely lower the crane vehicle to the earth. Incredible. Well, the woman had almost avoided death when crossing the street without looking, but the motorist had seen her and avoided her. Thankfully, no one was injured. The woman was fortunate to survive because the automobile stopped just next to her when it was struck by the tram. Everyone is safe, thank God. The driver noticed the man crossing the roadway and avoided him before striking him. Oh my goodness, no one was wounded. When the vehicle raced up and grazed directly behind her, the woman nearly avoided death. Luckily, thank God, she was not injured. Much too risky. A woman and her cat were lucky to survive when the driver saw and avoided them despite the reality that the car was rushing away. Fortunately, the driver on the highway spotted the car ahead was driving backwards and immediately avoided it. Everyone is safe. Thank God. Oh well, the child was fortunate to escape the accident in an instant by avoiding the incoming automobile. That is really risky. The guy in the car abruptly opened the door, leading the two bikers to fall onto the road. Luckily, they avoided the truck behind them, so everyone is safe. It's far too dangerous. The young man was sitting in front of the petrol station when he noticed an out-of-control automobile speeding towards him and saved his life. Thank goodness he caught it in time. Incredible! The car driving in the opposite way thankfully saw the truck was approaching at high speed and quickly ducked and avoided the disaster. Fortunately, everyone is safe. Two people were rescued from the death site when the truck driver saw and immediately braked. Thank God, no one was hurt. What a weird thing! Thankfully, everyone saw and avoided this man as he was riding his bike on the highway. When two cars smashed next to him on the side of the road, the man on the side of the road was lucky to avoid an accident. Thankfully, no one was injured. Dangerous. The man was fortunate to avoid death when the automobile grazed behind him. Thankfully, nothing bad happened. Due to lack of observation, this woman was almost hit by a car, but the driver spotted her and avoided her in time. Thank God, no one was injured. Another passerby was fortunate to avoid death when the drivers recognized and avoided him in time. Thank heavens, nothing awful occurred. Despite the heavy rain, the drivers were lucky to see that a car was heading in the wrong direction and were capable of avoiding it in time. Thank God, everyone is safe. A small collision between two cars when crossing the road. Fortunately, both cars are at low speed and, of course, nothing serious happened. That's so lucky. Much too risky. A mother and daughter narrowly avoided death when they stopped crossing the street when they noticed a vehicle changing lanes at high speed. Thank goodness, they are safe. Oh well, the lady and her dog were fortunate to avoid the accident when they discovered there was a car approaching from the opposite direction. Thank heavens the girl and her buddy are unharmed. The woman was lucky to avoid getting hit by a car when she realized it was approaching and stopped for a brief minute. Thank goodness she wasn't hurt. Oh my God, the vehicle was lucky to avoid an accident when it saw the car in front had stopped. Everyone is safe. Thanks. Oh wow, the man was lucky to avoid death when the car drove past directly in front of him. Thankfully, he was not injured. Incredible! The car with the tow truck recognized a risky situation and avoided a collision with the car crossing the road as well as the pedestrian. Everyone is safe, thank God. Oh my God, the driver was extremely lucky to be able to brake when the car in front of him pulled over in the middle of the road to pick up two people. Thank God, no one was injured. Well, the woman with the stroller across the street was lucky to survive the accident, which sent the car flying close to next to her and her baby. It was terrifying, but no one was hurt. The lucky driver realized that the car in front of him had abruptly stopped on the highway and braked in time to escape an accident. I'm very grateful that nothing awful occurred. Oh no, when the man on his motorcycle collided with the bus, he sank almost fully beneath the vehicle. He was lucky that nothing awful occurred to him. Oh, unbelievable! The woman was on the phone as she crossed the street and was fortunate to dodge the automobile that had just passed her. Thank heavens she's all right. Much too dangerous. This worker was really lucky to escape death when he was walking on the highway and was recognized and promptly avoided. Thank goodness everyone is safe. Oh my God, after falling and rolling down the road and luckily flying over the head of an incoming van, this man was probably forgotten by the God of Death. He's not wounded. Luckily, the truck avoided hitting the parked black car and made it through the junction without incident. We thank God that no one was injured. When the car from the accident drove straight up to two pedestrians on the side of the road, they were lucky to escape. God help us, everyone is safe. Oh my God, the car was driving at a high rate of speed and swiftly avoided the woman crossing the street. She was truly blessed by God. How lucky she is. Holy! The man's car became trapped on a cliff after being swept away by the water and allowed him to narrowly avoid death in an instant. I'm thankful that God gave him the chance. Incredible! The boy threw the ball into the air and by some stroke of luck, it bounced a few times against the basket support before falling directly into the hoop. That's so lucky. The guy used the trick to fool the goalie before subtly scoring a goal for his team. Amazingly incredible, buddy. To everyone's surprise, the baseball suddenly flew straight and fit into the batting boy's bag. That was so amazing. When the cake slipped, his father reacted quickly to prevent a fall. It's such a lovely and lucky thing for her to have him as a parent. To avoid the onlookers and regain control of the vehicle, the van driver had to use a lot of skill and luck. Thankfully, everyone is safe. My eyes are now beyond belief. Suddenly, he has the ability to fly like superheroes in films? That was awesome. Oh wow, despite the lever being in motion, the man may still move back and forward between. How is that possible for him to accomplish? Oh my God, For such an impressive performance, the boy must have attained a high level of skill with baseball bats and baseball techniques. Definitely admirable, eh? No way! How can this woman keep her balance while standing erect on a rope dangling between two cliffs? That's so fantastic! How can a truck transport a complete home on the road so delicately? It's astonishing! Oh, that's awesome! He just got a strike by making the bowling ball spin and move. Amazingly wonderful! Oh my goodness, it's incredible that a car has four iron wheels. Is this an example of tradition and modernity coexisting? That's amazing. Thank you for watching all the videos of AMB Funny Videos. If you haven't told your lucky story, tell us about your luck in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the earliest notifications. See you in the next videos. Good luck!